Morning everybody. Today we're going to do a little bit of polishing and I have got some brass here. The main thing with this activity is you need to have everything in order. That is your control of error for the children. So you need to make sure that it is in order so that they know which order to go in. Okay. I'm just going to do a small area, but obviously the children can do a whole item. You can see that your cotton wool is dirty. And then your last little lappy, you take your two fingers, you're going to fold it in like this, nice and tight, and hold it with your thumb, and then we're going to polish. Keep polishing till you can see it shining. And you'll see a difference from this area that I've done to the rest. Ask mom or dad to gather up some items for you at home that you can polish. Have a look over there, you guys can see how we polished this side compared to the rest. There we go. Have fun polishing.